A stolen pit bull named Major is back in Moorhead after he was reported stolen back in June. But the fate of the dog is unknown. A woman says she was parked near the family fair in South Moorhead when Major was taken from her vehicle. Major was found in Shelley, Minnesota overnight with the woman's ex-boyfriend. Moorhead police say legal ownership of the dog will have to be determined through civil court, and no criminal charges will be filed in the case.